Within Turkey is one of the most magnificent geologic features in the region. What you are looking at is a vast natural hot spring which contains a series of stunning white terraces which act like steps in the landscape. Known as Pamukkale, these hot springs are more than 8,000 feet long and 525 feet tall. So, how did these unusual features form? Why do they have steps? This video will answer these two questions and discuss this geologic wonder. The Pamukkale hot springs can be found in southwest mainland Turkey. Specifically, it is 16 kilometers north of the city of Denizli. The reason why these hot springs exist relates to volcanic activity in the region. Although the nearest active volcano is 70 kilometers to the northwest, abundant shallow magma remains underground. Small amounts of carbon dioxide escape from this magma and into nearby groundwater. The residual heat from nearby molten rock then increases the groundwater temperature, causing it to rise to the surface. When carbon dioxide is added to water, it makes the liquid slightly more acidic. Thus, the groundwater initially flowing out onto the hill is hot and has a low pH. Due to the concentration of carbon dioxide in the water being far higher than what is naturally in the surrounding air, quantities of it escape into the atmosphere. This causes the water to become more basic, leading to the precipitation of a form of calcium carbonate called travertine. Over time, this travertine builds up numerous layers, varying in color depending on trace elements in the water and the amount of carbon dioxide gas present. In this case, there has consistently been no major trace elements within the water, such as iron, causing the travertine which precipitated to be a snow-white color. Due to the rate of travertine precipitation being directly related to surface tension, the rock formed long and flat terraces which look like man-made steps. These terraces have a near-uniform height-to-length ratio regardless of their overall size. Thus, over many thousands of years, the Pamukkale hot springs precipitated over the side of a hill to form a series of beautiful terraces. Estimates based on the size of these terraces suggest that they only began forming 14,000 years ago. Over this period of time, these hot springs have grown in size to be 8,860 feet long, 1,970 feet wide, and 525 feet tall. Thus, the Pamukkale hot springs now cover an area of 56 hectares or 140 acres. The hot waters it produces widely range in temperature from a pleasant 35 degrees Celsius to a scalding 100 degrees Celsius. I want to note that active travertine terrace-related hot springs tend to not last very long as they are frequently destroyed by volcanic eruptions. As an example, the famed white and pink terraces within New Zealand were destroyed by a cataclysmic eruption of the Tarawera volcano in 1886. With this being said, no volcanic activity is expected in the short to moderate term future, so these gorgeous features should remain in the landscape for some time. Throughout these hot springs are the occasional ruins of ancient structures built by several successive empires, including the famed Roman Empire. On screen is a structure which has slowly been overlaid by travertine as it was constructed more than 1,000 years ago. In summary, these hot springs have a long and fascinating history as ancient Greeks and Romans alike used these waters for healing purposes. In the future, they will continue to grow in size as long as magma remains in the crust. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you'd like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, if you wish to support this channel, consider becoming a patron on Patreon.